Hi there, I'm Neil Ballard from Yopa. I'm here to show you the video tour for 68 York Road. It's a beautifully presented three-bedroom terraced home in central Newbury. The property is over three floors, so they've converted the loft. It's got a nice garden at the back, also with a garage. So yeah, let's take a look inside.
So you enter the property via an entrance porch. Got a spacious sitting room, log burner there in the chimney breast. Got a nice window to the front, letting in lots of natural light. So that's a well-presented, bright sitting room. Here we have the dining room. As you can see, again, it's a really good size. Plenty of space for a dining table, window to the rear, feature fireplace there and another chimney stack. You've got stairs to the first floor. As you can see, really nicely decorated. We go through to the kitchen, got a little breakfast bar there. Two windows, so again, really nice and bright. Plenty of storage space, nice worktops. Got a nice view out to the garden there. This is the first floor, so here's the master bedroom. So again, nice big window to the front, feature fireplace. So a little look out the front. York Road is a really nice road, obviously residential. So only really residents traffic come down there, so nothing too busy. We're going through to the bathroom. Really lovely bathroom. So you've got a big bath there, you've got a separate shower, window to the rear, obviously toilet and sink. So it's a really nice space in here. We have bedroom two, currently being used as an office, but they have had a bed in here in the past. So it's a single room. We've got space there for storage, window to the rear. Now we're going upstairs to bedroom two. It's a really nice space. It's been converted. The vendor bought it like this. So it was converted when he bought it. You've got obviously a bit of an office space there, some storage, a couple of cupboards. Velux window to the rear. But there's plenty of space there for a double bed. It's a really nice space. And we've got the garden. Lots of mature hedgerows and trees, really private, nice little space for a little table there. Fairly low maintenance. Another little table here. And then you've got access to the garage slash workshop, which has got an access onto the vehicle access to the other side. So there's a little side gate there. It's a really nice private garden. So if you'd like to have a viewing, please give us a call.